Sorry about last night. Last night was... yeah, there was no way I was going to stay up long enough to play anything. But we're continuing where we left off. Ooh, I never noticed that. I never noticed the lighting on this. That is something. See, speaking of lighting, still got myself down here in the corner. I need to get a lamp or something. Still trying to rearrange the new place. 84 gold. All right. Let's continue on. So we took care of all this stuff already. We went back. So in case anyone's just wondering what's going on. And we looked through the telescope, we said check the wall, and here's an M&E. Wow, these things... Oh, I can just... No, maybe I should start killing stuff. Humans only have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body, even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul, a horrible beast with unfathomable power. It doesn't even show me what the drawing is. Face. Uh-oh. Jesus. I'm gonna hide here. Whew. Shh. Oh, how was that? Okay, I don't know what that was that he caught, but alright. Oh, it's you. Just touched me. Washing my face again. You're just sitting a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see you again. The look on his face, just so unfazed. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grounded it. Thank you. Hey, this is for free. There's nothing here. Nothing here. Still nothing there. Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? Technically, I am. Okay, now I don't know where I'm going. Ice cream. This way. A duck. Guess I gotta go this way. Shoes. That'll go great with tutu. Thank you. he wishing? He's wishing Aaron will go away. Himself right out of the room. Bloody hell. Hey there, noticed you were here. I'm Onions on your ear. Okay. You're missing waterfall, huh? Let's go here. Okay, see ya. That's the end of this room. See you around. Have a good time. And what is wrong? Okay. Aaron nods his head approvingly. That never will. Okay, boss monster soul. Haunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first 8 are fine. Thank you. haunting song echoes down the corridor. Hear a haunting song. Nothing was echoing. Whoa! That was something. No music. Red Hot Chili Peppers. Totally. Well, that's the only thing I can think of. Dude. You know what? I'm too curious. I didn't want to have to do this, but yeah. Piano. Yes, I am checking it out here. Okay. The hint I got was umbrella. Up right, down, down, right. Neutral up right, neutral down, down, right. Take it? Yeah, sure. You're carrying too many dogs. What the fuck was that? Okay, I have no fucking idea what just happened, but okay. Sure, the umbrella. Rain. hell's wrong with you, you little thing? School and teaching class was responsibility and stuff. Are you Undyne? There you go. About me, I was finding a way to get through. Attacked suddenly and without mercy. Serene sound of distant music box. Fills you with determination. Down there. I get it, you don't like me. Uh-oh. Where's my determination? Thank you. Just turn to each other's eyes for a moment. Haha, too intimidated to fight me, huh? I'm a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. I didn't do anything. Wow, you dummies. Watch out, you're hitting your magic attacks. Are you afraid of anything but magic? Doesn't want to talk to me. Cut off the dialogue box. Talk to me now? Nope. Knives. I don't know. It doesn't matter. You can't hurt me and I can't hurt you. I'm stuck fighting me forever. 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 What the heck is this? Acid rain? Oh, forget it. Out of here. Come on, say hi. Oh no. I'm gonna head home now. Feel free to come with if you want. No pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Slide it off her. Snail races. Still on fire. The bridge just simply got to her now. Stops when I encourage. He's on fire again. Oh, that's my TV. sometimes. Here we go. You lie down as long as you don't move. So I'll move around you like that, I guess. That music. I don't know, dude, but it's spooking me out. Little dead ends. Village. Alright. I'm gonna put some stuff in here. I'm gonna put a stick. This is, until your only being with a powerful soul can leave. Light mushrooms. Okie doke. Feel something. You're filled with determination. Whatever could it mean? It means you've lived a life of sin. It's hard boiled. Oh, I'm just a spirit. Oh, whatever. What am I doing? Thank you. yeah. There. Finally took the service back from the community. Die, that'll help you fight. Yo, you did it. I've done this right in front of you. Front row seats to her fight. Wait, who's she fighting? Wait. You're gonna tell my parents about this. I'll just waste my food. Until the news see the surface, they will return, and the underground will go empty. Little bugger. No. don't know. I mean, Undyne told me, stay away from that human. Until, like, because it makes us enemies or something. I gotta stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Please? See my skin. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought. Just to be friends instead. I should really go home. But my parents are pretty sick about me. Later, dude. Later, dude. Tragic deal of our people. It started long ago. No, you know what? Screw it. Why should I tell that story when you're about to die? Nah. Accidents. Oh, small box. Fuck. Have to fight her? Because I never really fully understand. Okay, there's gotta be some sort of trick to this. I'm saved. So, I'll just walk away. Maybe I'll go back and get some ice cream. You know what? I think I'm going to end it here for tonight. We'll come back tomorrow and we'll start off with Undyne and see what we can do. See if I can beat her. I might have to spend a little bit of time. I don't know, I usually say grinding, but that's not the point of this game. Whatever. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll continue on. With determination. Peace out.